gets a little smaller. Councilmember Chris Seelbach announced today he won't run. Seelbach says he looks forward to a future outside of elected politics. The race opened up when frontrunner P.G. Sittenfeld was arrested on bribery charges. Those currently still in the running for this year's election include Councilmember David Mann, State Senator Cecil Thomas, Councilmember Wendell Young, Hamilton County Clerk of Courts Aftab Purival, and also Kelly Prather. Right now,